Hey guys, Briar here. Welcome back to Donkey Kong Country 2, and we're, I think, at the last zone. We're at K. Rool's Keep. And I don't really know much after this point. Oh, there's a little Donkey Kong head back there. This is probably about the farthest I'd say I've gotten in the game, at least that I can recall. You know, ice levels are always good, so we'll see what happens. I was gonna say, we have a pretty good streak of just getting our ass handed to us right away. So let's try and break that streak. I thought I was gonna fall down and hit that little jellyfish or stingray. That's the word I'm looking for. I thought we were just gonna bump into that right away, considering we're not getting any fucking... There we go. I was wondering when it was gonna show up. Yeah. How about go chomp yourself? Okay, never mind. I thought we were... Some magical sounding... Pufferfish. Yeah. Should've known better. Whoa. Okay, I'll take that. So far, it's not as... Every time I open my mouth, it's something else. I was about to say, so far, it's not as bad as some of them other levels where we're underwater. Oh, shit. I mean, I'll take it. I'll take whatever. I was gonna say I'm a little concerned about little ninja starfish. Come on, let me up. There we go. Oh. Do I, sorry, guy. Get out of there! Oh boy, that was sketchy. Fuck! I thought I could have reached him in time. Shit! Oh, no! Let me up there. Okay, thank goodness. I just wanted that. That's all I wanted. I don't want your letter N. Maybe. Is there a secret? No. That looked like a nice spot for a secret. How about go fuck yourself? Okay, I'll take it. Fuck off. I didn't even wanna. It's so hard to like readjust yourself after that. Get your little magical barbs out of here. I need that. No. No. Oh. Okay, whatever. I think we're almost done. I'll take bananas. It's a life. I'll take the bananas too. I don't care. Whatever gets me out of here. You tell him, Diddy. How do I get over there? Oh. Windy well. Oh no, it's gonna be one of these stupid things again, isn't it? Boy, I was about to get fucked. This fucking game. Get your doofy ass bug shit out of here. Fuck you. Oh, it's gonna be one of these things. Oh, come on now. Whoa. Boy, I sure as shit hope we get grandma here. Fuck you. Great. Can't wait to see where we wind up. I should have saved back at the crow. Oh boy. Alright, I'll see you guys here in a minute. Ugh. Okay, we're back. Ugh. They were pipe dreams, hoping to beat this in one episode. I knew it. That's okay, though. Fucking, I like how, Dixie Kong, whatever the hell her name is, just fucking fell back down after that first fall. God, let me up. Thanks, game. I appreciate it. Exactly what I wanted. See, I don't like this. I don't feel like there's any control. God, that was terrifying. Go this way. Whoa, 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 motherfucker. How about go fuck yourself? Oh, come on now. I don't even want it. I mean, I really do. I guess there's no reason for me to. Okay. See, there we go. The first one you're supposed to slow down. The second one you gotta go fast. Life lessons. If you ain't first, you're last. Oh, this requires so much focus, it's stupid. I hate this place. Like, I can't get myself to go fast enough for that little spot. Slow down, little monkey. Not what I wanted, not what I wanted. Alright. Oh no. See, where the hell was the parrot at? Well, gee. Are we getting there? Oh, Grandma, thank God. All right. Invisible items, what? Oh, okay. Thanks, Grandma. Really, she's just like, you know, the teacher. But, you know, whatever. Castle Crush. Alright, we'll see. Oh boy. This sure as shit seems like we're getting close to the end. Ah! Don't I need a... Okay, never mind. I don't. Fucking take that! I like how the elevator's like, no, 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 hold on. Let him change. Yeah, fuck you, little guy. And you too. Just a little bit of overkill there. You know, impaling a poor little fucking rat. Okay, so when we die, we go to the far right. Fuck off. How was I supposed to hit him anywhere else? I'm pretty sure I impaled him either way, but you know, whatever. Boy, you gonna get your ass handed to you. What? Why can't I, like, jump and impale them? You know what? I know where... We're, like, right at the end here, so we're gonna try and wrap this up. I'm not having it. No more Donkey Kong. Yeah, take that. What's that? Because you can't do like any teabagging with the rhino. Gotta be super fucking careful because apparently you can't jump into things to fucking impale them. They have to be right in front of your fucking face. Not right under it. Fuck you. Just thought he was gonna get my little butt. Yeah, come on down. Welcome to the Thunderdome, bitch. Ah, fuck off. See, it worked that time. I mean, I'll take it, I guess, but shit. Alright. Well, little secret. Give me some more lives. Take it. I still need to go somewhere and spend them little coins. Oh shit. Give me life. Or bananas, whatever, I don't care. Son of a bitch. We got this. If we got a checkpoint around the time we lost our rhino, but you know, it's whatever. I should have just tackled the shit out of that fucking. That damn porcupine. Who the fuck just killed themselves? Get out of here, red guy. I didn't see where the O was. I mean, it feels like there's enough bananas here where I'm not gonna have to worry about one-ups all too much. Have you? I am, however, like, super worried that I'm gonna get caught doing something stupid. Yeah! Fucking get some, bitch. Give me that coin. Yeah, son. I like how they give you a lot of time to charge up. Okay, sure. I don't even care. Fuck you, I wanted my bananas. Not those bananas. Oh boy. Should I go down? I probably should, right? I don't suppose it matters. Whoa, game. Can't just do that. Motherfucker slowed down in the middle of doing shit. Oh, well there's my girl. At least they kept her there. I fucking shouldn't have even bothered doing that. Oh, come on. Oh, fuck off. Fucking get out of my way, you bat red fuck. Oh, he's... come on now. Ah! I fucking hate this place. Oh shit. Fuck, fucking go to hell. Found the bird finally. Yes, son. Oh shit. Oh shit. Damn right, I'm gonna find that motherfucking token. I feel like, honestly, Diddy might be better for this. Fuck. Okay, whatever. 23. Okay, let's go. Come on. Hate this place. Found the bird. That's nice and all. This fucking shitty ass fucking drop. Why? Thank you. Fuck you. Fucking get in there, boy. Come on. All right, finally, back to this fucking hellhole. Oh, are we done? Oh, we were so close the entire time. Oh, what a load of shit, and we weren't even done. Alrighty, guys, that's gonna be it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. Next time, I'll try not to be so absolutely horrible. We're gonna go save it, Grandma. I never want to see that place again. Come on, Grandma. Alright, we're done. I will see everyone in the next video. Thanks for sticking around. We're gonna be done with this shit soon. Bye, everyone.